Good morning, Interboro. This is Mr. Johnston with the Pledge of Allegiance. Please rise. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now stay tuned for this edition of KScope.
Good morning, Interboro, and welcome to Monday's edition of KScope. I'm Ricky.
And I'm Diana with humoring announcements.
Come out and join Key Club. The first meeting will be on Wednesday, October 5th at 2:30 in room 226. Key Club is an internationally recognized organization dedicated to student leadership and community service. Come find out how you can make a difference within your school and community. All students are welcome to join. See you then.
Attention environmentors, our first trip of the year will be on Wednesday, October 5th. We will go to the John Hines Wildlife Refuge to teach kindergartners about trees, seeds, and leaves. We will leave at approximately 8:15. Please come to room 308 at your earliest convenience to sign up and pick up a permission slip.
It's not too late to join the 2016-17 Interboro yearbook staff. All applications are due back to Ms. Catino or Ms. Stamp by Tuesday, October 4th.
Pre-sale tickets for homecoming will go on sale starting Wednesday, September 28th. All pre-sale tickets are $3. Tickets at the door will be $5. Save money and purchase your tickets early.
11th and 12th graders, on Wednesday, October 19th, we will be having ASVAB. The ASVAB is a free aptitude test used by the military and trade schools such as Wilmington. It can also give you a deeper understanding into your strengths and weaknesses. If you are unsure what you are doing after your graduation, 11th graders will need to opt out of PSATs in order to participate. Interested 11th graders and 12th graders need to sign up with Ms. West.
Any junior or senior interested in Delaware County Community College's dual enrollment program must complete and return an application by Friday, October 7th. Applications can be obtained from your guidance counselor.
Interboro lanyards are now on sale. Each lanyard is $3. See Ms. Moore in room 121 or any member of the junior class congress to purchase.
The next meeting of the French Club will take place on Wednesday, October 5th at 2:30 in room 230. All Interboro students are welcome to join. Officer elections will take place and snacks will be served.
Let's check in with Rich, Eric for our sports and birthday update.
Good morning, Interboro. I'm Richie with the sports. Today, the boys JV football team will be playing Chichester at 3:30 and the varsity golf team will be playing Chichester at 3:30 at Rock Manor Golf Course. The girls varsity soccer team will be playing Octavara at 7 p.m. Good luck and go Bucks.
A very happy birthday to Gregory Pearson, Brian Stewart, Jazz Spencer, Annalise D. Knight, Timothy Connor, Thomas Nagel, Kellen Wardwell, Vincent Rosario, who celebrated their birthdays over the weekend. A very happy birthday to Tam Nick-Juan, who is celebrating his birthday today. You have a great day, Interboro.
It's all announcements we have for today.
We'll see you tomorrow, Interboro.